And you can't buy
you
a fucking...
You know the drill, Morgan.
Behind my
We're back, episode three.
Episode three or Hold two? On.
Episode three.
We're back.
We're back.
Snap.
I think we need to practice our harmonizing.
Yeah, that was
for
awful.
Next time. I think we should get a sort of video up and
we were not
understand
harmonizing.
Which notes we're singing.
Play a chord or something and then we'll
match it. We weren't harmonizing.
It was definitely
at all.
Atonal. Well, it was atonal. It was jazzy.
Who's atonal?
That was just off. Stupid to that.
Well, welcome back.
Yeah, we're in here for another one. So buckle
made
up.
Made it to the second episode.
Buckle up.
Hope you enjoyed the first.
Yeah.
And hope you are back for the second one.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
I think
exciting.
I need to get suckered in there. Love it. Love it.
We was in suits last time, so
it was a birthday celebration. That's what it was. I only regret not buying cigars. We should have bought cigars for
that's
that.
That's a shame. Next time.
We're a bit more chilled out.
Had like a mukbang cigar section.
Yeah.
When's your birthday?
June.
Yeah, we've got a while yet.
It's fine.
How you guys been this week?
Not too bad.
Good.
Yeah.
We went out for dinner. It was lovely.
Yeah.
Out
nice
little
dinner.
Flat, little trio date. It was nice.
Yeah. Got a bit gay at the end, but it's fine.
No. I don't remember that. What?
Neither.
What
I think
fuck?
We might have got
Shit.
Roofied. As
I've been caught. I'm sorry.
He's not fucking sorry.
I'm not sorry.
Well, I think we should make some drinks.
Yeah. I think we should kick this off with a bang.
Yeah.
Go and make some cocktails.
Come back.
These cocktails we're making are from last episode.
Yes.
So I cannot remember off the top of my head. Locomotive Libation is what I made.
Rolling Thunder is what we'll be making.
That's it.
Lovely. All right, let's go do that.
These are AI generated. So
yeah, this is from the sponsored section from last episode.
Let's go.
Let's make these drinks.
So we're at the bar.
We are actually behind the bar, yeah?
Yeah. So what's the next segment, Ben?
Yeah.
What
is this? Segment two. So segment one, segment two.
Segment two.
Okay, cool.
We're making... Oh, no, I guess it's segment one. You're right.
Yeah.
We're making cocktails from last episode because it said the AI created some cocktails for
sponsored
us.
Sponsored section.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Rolling Thunder and
it was...
Locomotive Libation. So
yeah.
Oh, I thought Liquid Locomotive would have been good.
Would be a good one.
That would be good.
Can we change it?
Libation. What does libation mean?
It means offering something to a deity.
Yeah. Offering a drink to a deity.
I obviously Googled that. I don't know that off my heart.
A deity? Who's a deity?
Yeah, it sounds like a god.
So, who wants what?
I'll take Rolling Thunder.
Oh, I wanted that one.
Yeah.
Okay, really?
It's too slow.
The other one was better.
Right.
Rolling Liability.
Locomotive Libation.
You're miles off.
Jesus.
Miles off? Who's that?
Oh, God.
Right, okay.
Locomotive liability.
You're getting it wrong.
Have I really?
Yeah.
Liability.
Libation.
Libation. Libation. Locomotive libation.
Just think offer to the gods worth of drink.
Okay. Offer to the gods and mine's rolling thunder. Okay, so I'm going to think maybe something with lemons. Close to lightning.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Some yellow, some sharpness, you know.
Yeah, I might make it grey. I don't know how I'm going to do that. I'll try my very best.
Morgan, what are your thoughts?
You don't know. Right. I'm going to start. Dabble limoncello.
What's my word again?
Libation.
Libation.
Locomotive.
For some reason, the Chambord is really taking my fancy, but it's a really hard drink to make a cocktail out of.
No, it's not. Well, for you, it might be.
And it's glued shut.
Need to be strong. Two shots, limoncello.
Limoncello?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm going to go for some Chambord.
Then
I'm getting...
Put that away now. And then I'm going to go for... I've already cleaned it. Two shots, limoncello. Rolling Thunder. I'm going to do a shot of Malibu. I think
limoncello and Malibu.
Yeah.
That's a couple of very strong flavours again.
Trust the process.
I've just started
please.
Off with Chambord, is that you say it? Chambord?
Yeah.
Remember, people might order this in the future. So
right, I'm gonna
make
it out.
Make it cost effective.
Well, well, yeah, that and nice.
I'm gonna do my best. I'm not gonna make any fucking promises.
One that we did this once and it never aired because of technical difficulties, but I won by a clear margin.
Oh yeah, it was really good.
Fantastic. I've even had one of them since.
He did for his birthday,
and it killed me. It absolutely killed me.
He only needed one, 6 shots of alcohol in it. Very smart idea. I'm gonna go with 2 shots of pineapple. Yeah.
Morgan, have you even started? Yeah.
I have. I think it. I'm gonna go a little bit fruity with this one.
ASMR for you there.
Yes.
Ooh, lychee.
Nice.
Right.
Some pineapple going in over here.
I'm going for pineapple and for Malibu.
No,
excuse me?
Don't do me that. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's what it's called. It's actually what it's called.
I've gone for Malibu and pineapple because I think most of the thunderstorms happen in
this is really thought out.
Tropical. This is on my toes. So
yeah.
Tropical locations. I don't know how the limoncello is going to fare, though. I'll be completely honest.
Yeah, I think the limoncello is a bit rogue. I think you panicked at the start and grabbed the closest bottle.
That was my first thought. It was like lightning yellow. It's like lime, like I don't know.
I think maybe.
I think it's accurate. Morgan, what are your thoughts? How is yours?
He's taking his time.
I'm absolutely freestyling. Yeah. I'm really freestyling.
Okay,
but we know how my freestyles go. Here. My freestyles go good. Well,
go on, start freestyling then.
No.
Shot and a half of apple juice.
Shot and a half of apple juice. That's pretty.
Yeah. Right.
You did pineapple and apple last time.
Did I?
And it was not
no,
great.
No. I did apple juice and cranberry juice.
You put a bit of pineapple in, though, because it ruined
that's just
it.
Just to get it foamy.
Oh, okay.
You know. Open up the full-size fridge.
What's he looking for?
You don't know. Right, ice. I think I'm nearly there.
Morgan, you're behind.
Where's the ice?
Has he got a plan now?
Nah, I've hit inspiration now.
Yeah.
I've hit inspiration. I think I'm going to surprise you with what it is.
What's that?
I'm going to go cranberry and just a little bit of lemon, just tang it up a little bit.
Okay. Time to shake. What glass do I want?
Well,
I'm going to go with classic martini glass. Lovely. A little bit of ASMR. I'm going to garnish it this time as well.
I'm not very good at this whole holding my thing working, to be fair.
I need like a wine spike on my face, isn't it?
On your face? We have to do things with one hand.
Yeah, that's it. Johnny's got it down.
I'm all right now. I'm in.
He's in. He's locked in.
I'm back.
Oh, good idea. Let's taste. Quick taste test.
I'm going to go for the no taste test on mine.
I did that last time and failed miserably.
I'm going to pour it straight up. What are you thinking? What's your thoughts?
Needs a bit of sugar. I'll go a bit of grenadine.
I don't know. He's just kind of all out of all the flavours. All did last time, you basically just made a...
Cosmopolitan?
No, you made a vodka cranberry last
basically,
time.
This time, this is going to really throw you off your scent.
This fucking thing might stay together.
Alright.
Whoa! Creamy.
Creamy.
Does look good. Ooh.
Oh, yes.
Right. Hopefully the taste test works. I should have really added some sugar around the rim. It might have worked a bit better.
Oh, that'd have been interesting.
I'm gonna try and switch the glass up, seeing as you've got that one.
Squish it at what? Oh, a little sunset going on. Oh, garnish. That's what I was doing. Garnish. Nobody likes to eat garnish when you think about it. The fuck craves garnish? You know what I mean?
What are you on about? What's going on over here? Whoops. He smashed the glass. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, he's gone for a big one. Normal size for me and you guys.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh.
What's up?
Right, mine's actually going on ice.
Ooh.
Mine's going on ice.
That's a good
Not
choice.
Not loads of ice. Where's the strainer?
Yeah.
That's a good noise. Hang on. Turn the sink off.
Mm.
That's nice.
Right. Ooh, I like the
that
colour of that.
Good.
I'm going to be really pink. Pissed off if he wins
fruity.
Again.
I'm going to fucking win again. You know I will.
Yeah,
I don't know how this is happening.
The whole lot.
Perfect bird.
Perfect bird. Let's say that. The whole glass. No wastage there. I haven't even tried this, and I know it's going to be better than his. Oh.
Chuck a couple of discs in there.
Couple of poker chips. Lovely.
All right.
Okay.
We're good to go.
Do we try each other's first?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's try each other's first. I haven't even tasted this yet, so that might be horrendous. This is posh. This is nice.
Over here, we have
the locomotive libation.
That's
and it.
It
is.
It's like a pair of ice.
Chambord. Two shots of Chambord. Two shots of lychee.
Quite fragrant, I'll be honest.
Lychee something. Lychee.
Oh, you like the lychee?
Spirit.
Lychee liqueur.
And then I went for just a shot of lemon and two shots of cranberry.
He's definitely going to win.
Yes!
That's really nice.
It's good, isn't it?
You only fucking tried it.
I know from the... I just know that it's good because of the citrus.
It's really nice.
A hit of citrus.
This is really nice. I think Morgan's got a hidden fucking talent.
But yeah. Well, he knows it's alcohol.
This is two shots of limoncello, a shot of Malibu.
Yeah.
Two shots of pineapple.
Off the bat, I'm not a fan of Malibu, so...
Two shots of pineapple. And a shot and a half of apple juice with some grenadine to top it off.
No, that is good. It gives me Sex on the Beach vibes.
Yeah, well,
the foam on the top is very coconutty. There is a definite coconut hit on the lips.
I haven't had a proper sip of it yet.
There's definite coconut.
Try yours. Yours is fucking gorgeous.
I bet it is. What is it? Liquid locomotive or something?
Yeah, close enough.
Locomotive libation.
That's it.
That is very coconutty. I will give you that. But that, I think... Ben's got to be the judge.
I have.
Oh, my fucking word.
Do you want to be a cocktail maker?
I wasn't expecting it to be that good.
That is delicious.
Right.
Come on, Ben.
Let me have a sip. Let me judge it.
Pass me the camera. You can take the mic.
Okay.
Drops it.
Is it autofocus or what?
It's autofocus, yeah.
Try Johnny's first. You've got to try Johnny's first.
Well, I forgot about the mic. Rolling Thunder. Very tropical.
It's pretty good.
Mm.
It is good.
Tropical.
It's not bad. Yeah. There's a lot of pineapple, and I'm not a huge fan of pineapple.
Yeah,
so.
I think, each their own, you know what I mean?
It's interesting, though.
Yep.
And it's going to change flavours as you go.
Yeah, the closer you get to the bottom, the sweeter it'll get, which is kind of after a thunderstorm. The bad passes.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Stories, that's how it works, people. Big gulp there.
That's pretty good. That's interesting. That's a flavour that you can't really pinpoint.
No, it's nice.
Like a unique flavour.
I'm giving my vote to Morgan, I'll be honest.
Yeah, well done.
Thank you.
That's really good.
I'll be honest, I'm going to give my vote to myself as well.
Thanks.
Because as much as yours is nice.
Give him the camera before he shits himself.
As much as yours is nice, I do prefer.
I would prefer yours.
Not out of a competition.
There's
way.
None left.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
Right.
Let's go sit down and drink these. Sat down.
Back to the sofas.
Yeah.
Then.
Yep. Cheers.
Coming in. Coming in.
Pretty good.
Lovely, mate. I'm glad. Am I the winner of that?
Yeah, yeah, massively. I kind of feel bad for Johnny for having to drink his now.
I think it's from practice, even though Johnny's actually more of a bartender than me.
Yeah.
And especially here, they actually serve cocktails, whereas Basinghouse, where I work, is
Just alcohol.
It's spirits and mixers and beers, right? It's a club. Who wants to, like... I did actually have someone come in last week and go, can I have an old fashioned?
And you went, no.
Well, I laughed into their face.
Old fashioned is whiskey, sugar and...
Bitters.
Bitters, that's mm-hmm. right, isn't it? That's fucking good.
And orange peel.
Oh, yeah.
But like,
you gotta curl it up as well.
It's just not... The Basinghouse is not the place where you'd ask for one of those.
No, you'd walk in, see the floor, see the walls, and you go, do they serve cocktails?
A nightclub, like, to go and party and go, oh, can I have an old-fashioned?
You could do those little, like, bottled cocktails, I guess.
This is actually a very good idea.
Yeah.
Mm. I don't know why we haven't thought of that.
That's a really good idea.
Little canned cocktails. What were they called? It was called like a canned Negroni or something.
Yeah. And the porn star martinis and the lychee martinis.
What was that? What drink was that?
Sorry? A canned Negroni.
Okay.
Yeah. So
close there. Don't want to slip up on that drink, do you? You don't want to have too many of those before you try and ask for another.
Ask for another. Yeah. Jesus. Yeah. Oh my
god. Okay.
We're too white to be making a joke like that. There's no way.
Yeah. Well.
100%.
It's on the line. Yes. I think we're fine. Let's start with the second segment. Yeah, now that you're nice segment. And lubed up.
Yep.
That is fantastic.
Mine's actually better now that I've let it rest.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not a good sign for a drink, is it?
Yeah, he's so
now I've had
like,
half of it.
Leave it for 10 minutes.
Better.
Yeah.
Let it rest.
A Guinness.
Yeah.
If they make them sit and wait, and it won't taste good yet.
Yeah. So this segment, I'm thinking news and memes. Mixture of the two.
News and memes. Which one first?
I'm going to start with the news. I got a news article I want to get your opinions on.
Sweet. When this podcast goes live as well, this news article might be slightly out of date. So
yeah. I mean, it's not a like major news. It's mainly a TikTok that the news article has been made on. But
women shares how to get free drinks from men while at the bar.
Yeah.
The Savvy's TikToker has shared their foolproof method of getting free drinks while at the bar. And with a high success rate, she claims she's only ever failed once. Okay, from that first statement, I want to immediately interject.
Yeah.
In that if this girl is a 10 out of 10,
yep.
I bet that's why this fucking method is working.
This is it. This is the
okay, well, no. Sorry, I am sorry. Yeah. Because I don't care. She could tell me she's mental. She could tell me... She could tell me she is absolutely mental and that I should never buy her a drink and I still buy her a drink. Yeah. Do you know what I mean?
This is my best kept secret to how to get a free drink.
If she looked like Johnny, I wouldn't be buying her
a
fucking drink.
I've only had this not work for me one time and I do this way more often.
She's got some whistly teeth.
First thing you're going to do is you're going to go get in line at the bar, okay? And then you're going to start scouting, okay? But it's very important the type of guy that you scout out. You need to look for a guy who looks like they have a super big ego. The bigger the ego, the better and the easier this is.
Okay. Oh. What have I done?
I was expecting some porn ads to come up there.
Next, what you're going to do is you're going to go up to him. You're going to approach him. You're going to be like, hey, like, what are you drinking tonight? Like, what are you about to order? He's going to tell you. So let's say
immediately
he's like,
I'm buying a drink.
And either be like, oh, I love tequila sodas. Or you can be like, oh, I was going to order a vodka cran. I would love to buy your drink. Can I buy you a drink? Like I said, the ego is a big factor in this. 99% of the time, they are going to look at you and they're going to be like, what? No. What? Like, let me buy you a drink, the fuck? See, I understand that, like, this definitely...
Okay. It's an outmanning thing.
It really is.
She's offered to buy him a drink.
Yeah.
And it's an outmanning thing.
Yeah,
that's what that is.
Fucking work.
I can tell you... Listen, she wouldn't even get to the, this is what I want to drink. I'd be like, let me get you a drink.
Yeah. The fact that she's shown the guy attention immediately solidifies that fact.
100%, not without a doubt in my mind.
Yeah, how do you feel about getting manipulated into getting a drink?
It pisses me off.
She then just says, and then I'll just leave because fuck men, kind of.
You know, fair enough.
Yeah,
yeah. I mean,
she's sucking us in with our primal instincts, really. Yeah. And like, I can't judge. But I don't
primal
care.
Instincts.
She's using it against us, really.
That's a good band name.
Yeah,
I buy girls drinks all the time, and like, I buy them a drink, and I don't see him, whatever. Like,
yeah.
You then see him getting off with someone else in the club.
It's that ego thing. I'm just like, nah, I ain't going out with a girl and letting them buy me a drink. Like,
if you're on a date.
No, not even like, just like
one night.
Yeah. Any scenario, I always find I want to be the man and buy the fucking drinks. I'm a fucking bitch for doing it.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong. It's I'm not a very.
The funniest thing about that is just like, it's the whole feminine part of it. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's a woman who's approached you.
Yeah.
So immediately, like, she deserves some type of. Well,
a woman approached you. Ben did a very rare shift at Basinghouse a few weeks ago.
Yeah.
And you were saying.
Yeah. Oh my God, she was one of the best looking people I've ever seen. This was a while ago.
Was it and Morgan's mum? Because she is.
You fucking prick.
Gotcha.
Yeah, she was pretty fucking stunning. She asked my age first and I said 22 and she was like, oh shit. Ooh. She did not look. She never told me her age, but.
What did she look?
She looked like she was 22 as well. But I think she was
10.
She was a 10 out of 10. Woo. Good man.
You can only give out a couple of those.
Yeah, yeah. I set myself a limit for 10s. I can't give out too many. Anyway, carry on.
Yep.
But yeah, she was trying to talk to me and like, she was really like trying, and I was trying as well, fucking failing so bad though. I was freezing up. And she said, because I was working at the same time, I was pouring drinks. I said, or she said, is the only way I can talk to you if I buy a drink? And I went, yeah. Not fully understanding what she said. She went, okay. And I went, oh, wait, no.
She was dropping hints. like, give me your number.
Oh,
or like,
hints. Way more forward than that. She was like, you're the best looking person I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, and my that, like, God. She must have been drunk.
So forward. Nice. So forward. I think she said she just came from America and she had nowhere to stay. So I think she was like really trying to.
Nowhere to stay.
Yeah.
Are you joking?
Yeah. Ben, are you stupid?
I know.
Yeah, Americans have different.
Not that.
Of
it's the whole I've got nowhere to stay. I've dropped that lines on girls on a night out. I was out on a night out with in Bristol at a mate's uni and I was flirting with this girl all night and I dropped a line like, she was like, oh, where are you staying tonight? And I was like, I don't actually know. And in fairness, I wasn't taking the piss. I didn't know. I was really hedging my bets on trying to pull this girl that night because I was going into that night like, and that's what I want. It worked. The best it could have worked.
Oh, so it worked.
One of the best nights I've ever
you
had.
You were begging. You're like, please, I'm going to be on the streets.
I was on my knees. I was on my knees.
You just slept on the sofa. You
I was on my
action.
Knees. I was on my knees then and later.
Cross-legged.
On. She had a dick.
Well, that was the news. I wanted to get
anyway,
your opinion.
I think that's bollocks. I know.
It's
what?
It's shitty is the word.
It's shitty. And I also think that I bet it does work every time.
Yeah. It was, oh yeah.
The but thing is, it was just
because
upset
she's really
me
hot.
On a night.
Could you imagine like, a guy doing that? Walking up to a girl and going, oh, what are you drinking? And going, oh yeah, you know, I'm drinking this. And goes, oh yeah, I'm drinking a vodka cranberry. And she's like, nice.
And I think, I think as majority stands as guys, if a guy did that, right, and went, oh, what are you drinking? Let me get him. Instead of in the other way around where she's like, if she says that, the guy's like, no, let me get him.
Yeah.
Whereas if a guy said, let me get him, a girl would just go, yeah, all right.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, don't worry about it. But again, I think that's a bad thing on the blokes because I think we're all just quite egotistical.
It's ego,
and like.
Well, it's also been brought up, you buy a girl a drink.
Let me get the drinks. Like, I want
to
impress
it's
you.
It's just rough when it happens to you and you realise that it was. It's normally later on when you're pretty drunk and you're like, oh yeah, it's working.
And then you see her getting off with some other guy. And like, oh shit.
Because that's what happened with that 10 as well. Later on that night, I saw her just getting with someone else. So it was like.
But you were working.
Yeah.
Come behind the ball as fuck.
He said that, and you can tell that's not the first fucking time he said that as well.
I was at Basinghouse with, you know, my cousin. He's got ginger hair.
Bradley.
That's it. That's the one.
Love Brad. Big up Brad.
Big up Brad. He watches the podcast.
Oh, we love Brad.
Yeah. So he comes.
What have you done? What's wrong?
Oh no, we're good.
He come to Basinghouse on the Brazilian night, and
he always does.
Yeah, he loves a Brazilian. Shout out. And he was obviously trying to pull a bird at the time. And I think it's quite sad on his behalf, but also quite really fucking funny. He was at the bar.
You okay?
Sorry, I just want a load of air.
Nice.
Oh my God.
I'm back. You know, it's really painful for like a second there.
He's back. Voldemort's back.
He was at the bar and he was trying to talk to some girl, obviously, who stood next to him. Really liked the look of her. And she was like, oh, waiting there. And he turns to her and he goes, oh, what are you drinking? And she looks at him. She'll turn to him and she'll go, yeah.
Sorry, my phone went off again. Sorry.
I'll wait for Morgan to sit back down before I finish my story.
Sorry. Go on.
He was trying to talk to her. He looked over. He was like, oh, wait, say you're the girl.
Yeah.
As always. Or I'm the girl. You're him.
I'll be the girl.
No, because I've got to do the gesture that she did, which makes it funny. He was asking her, oh, what are you drinking? She looks at him, she goes, no verbal confirmation that she wasn't interested. She just fucking turned.
Oh my god.
It's so heartbreaking. But I found it really funny.
I think I dropped to my knees after that.
No, but Brad has a good success rate when he comes here and he's like, yeah, I want
to
chat some girl, go on the pool.
Oh, yeah, he's got no, like, fear.
Yeah.
He'll go head first.
I respect that.
Yeah.
I have that.
I have a lot of fear.
I have that, but very rarely.
Girls are scary.
They are.
Very rarely, but the times that I don't have that fear and I just walk up and... I remember being at the bar here, just stood at the bar.
Yeah.
And I saw a very good looking girl sat on a table that was actually here while the party was going on with her mate.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, she's good looking. Like, I didn't think anything of it. Just carried on doing what I was doing. Doing nothing.
And watching the women.
and then I saw her mate like chatting to a guy and was getting really into it. And she just looked really out of it. Like, you know, didn't have any. So I just walked over and was just chatting with her, and it went really well.
Mm.
I won't give you any more context than that, seeing as I was at work, so I can't. But it went well.
Yeah.
Good.
Anyway, I'm glad. Let's look at the memes this week that we've
sent.
Oh,
so we have a
podcast group chat.
BT Bar, behind the bar group chat.
Oh my god.
Oh, what is that shit?
Yeah, we've not looked at this, but we've sent in videos.
Oh my god!
There's no way!
Oh. There's no way!
The fear in her eyes.
Could you imagine?
I bet that's
she's
fucking
struggling
heavy.
Yeah,
to hold
it. Yeah. How heavy that is.
Jesus Christ.
There's no way. That looks like something out of a movie.
It's the same size as her arm.
What's that comment?
Which one?
The big one.
Oh my god, I saw one just like this one on a step on the banks of the Thames.
It had a tiny napkin next to it. That was going like that was going to clean up the job. Thing is, it wasn't there when I went down to the riverside, but it was when I walked back. So it happened in the middle of the day within a half an hour window in a busy area next to a pub with facilities.
Oh my god. That is hilarious.
I want to fucking see that shit.
Foggy Lullaby.
What has he been eating? Because it's smooth as well.
And also, it's one piece.
Yeah. That's hospital food, man. That's hospital food. That's what it would do to you.
Oh my god.
Just got Papa John's and I believe someone slapped their cock in my pie.
Oh, that's like the shape of that
you would have burnt your dick doing that shit.
Oh, 100% straight out the oven.
Okay.
Did I send this in?
Yeah.
We can't hear it.
Oh. Fucking hell. Is this making fun of me?
I sent this in to make fun of Ben.
My name's Cilantro. Nice to meet you. Pretty cold day today, too. You're probably wondering, Cilantro, why is the hat rolled up so high? Well, if it was rolled over my ears, I wouldn't be able to hear people tell me how sick it looks. A lot of folks see the hat and ask if I was on the show Wicked Tuna. Don't be deceived. The only fish I'm catching are on my Nintendo Switch when I play Animal Crossing. They say you lose 200% of your body heat through the top.
I'll be honest, when I sent this in, I think I was A, drunk, and B, I didn't realise they were going on the podcast. You know, I send you boys shit memes all the time.
All the time.
I send you boys shit memes.
All the time. I hardly laugh at them sometimes. I just send back a laugh.
Your memes are terrible, Morgan.
My memes are pretty terrible.
Yeah,
but I enjoy them, so, you know, I don't care.
I've just realised the audio is not recording, which is fucking exciting for me in post-production.
What, in the TikToks?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, next one.
Who sent this?
It's me.
This is, yeah, but this is you, Johnny.
Yeah, this is true. I've actually done this.
Midday.
No, no, no.
This is you midday.
I don't go to the place in dressing gown. The only time I've worn a dressing gown out was when I dropped you to Liverpool Street.
Oh, that's it, when I was going to
look
holiday.
So natural in a dressing gown. I feel like you were born in a dressing gown.
It feels great.
I think I would maybe be the opposite.
Yeah, yeah,
I don't think I'd see a dressing gown at all.
I don't think one would fit you. It'd be dragging on the floor all the time. It'd be like a cape. This is a lot of text.
It funks me up that when I first heard of Michelin star restaurants, when I was like, the Thai company, and then I was like, no, that's dumb. It has to be a different Michelin, and then it's just the fucking Thai company that recommended places to eat.
Yeah, actually, that's actually interesting.
And do you know, I watched a thing about this, and it was the whole Michelin star thing came from Michelin would release maps so that...
To get people driving.
Have places to go on it, and then they gave out Michelin stars for really good places to eat.
That's
and
weird.
then through time it's become more prestigious.
That's
prestigious.
That's really good.
So it is from.
So it is genuinely that roly man with the rolls.
That's quite
really
cool,
fat
though.
Bloke.
Oh, there's a picture of Morgan.
That's how he was on Saturday night.
That's how I felt on Sunday morning. Jesus,
what even
Christ.
Is that? I don't.
That's my cock.
Who's Mike Ock?
Mike Ock. That's good.
Thanks.
That's good. Me likey.
I don't want to watch all of these. Oh, that's by us.
That's why I sent it in.
We pretty much saw that on your birthday, didn't we? We saw a man peeing against the wall.
Oh my God.
And his kid was downstream of him pissing, just looking at his dick.
Stood next to his father downhill. It was like in a really public place. Yeah. I only sent that in because that clip is just round the corner from where
we live.
Yeah.
Us three live.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I saw that.
No, after 30 minutes of the foreplay. 30 minutes to come on.
The strings of jelly-like slime are a repulsive signal of our success.
That's fucking disgusting.
The strings of jelly-like slime. A repulsive symbol of our success. It is perfect caption for that video.
Fucking grim.
Jeremy Wade, we used to get really high at Ben's.
Oh.
And I'd force all the boys to watch River Monsters.
Mm.
And then it became a bit of a meme between us before this whole thing became a meme. We used to watch it and I used to love it because it was so intense for no reason. Mm. That's the funniest thing of it.
No one else would really care for it, but Morgan would be obsessed.
I loved it. I've watched every episode probably twice over.
Nice.
Let's do a couple more. I've fixed the problem now. I realised I wasn't recording the screen. So not only do I not have the audio, but I don't have the visuals for that section. But we'll watch a couple more.
Good luck.
Yeah, I'll fix that.
Good luck. I'm around tomorrow, so I can give you a hand with that.
Yeah, you can do it. Wait. Oh, what?
Keep scrolling.
Oh, did I click the wrong one?
No, it's this carousel.
General Ledger. Very nice.
Thank you. We actually, when we went out for my birthday a couple of weeks back, someone who watched the first couple of podcasts said, mm-hmm. I don't think I've ever heard of this general trend where someone says general something and we go, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a trend.
Yes, it is a
Get
trend.
Get on it.
Get on it.
General anything.
General.
The other day I was having a general cleanup and we were, you know.
General cleanup.
General cleanup. Yeah, report of duty.
General waste.
General waste is the OG. This is where it stemmed from because I walked into a house, like a kitchen once, and the bin was labelled with general waste, and I went, oh, that's a weird name for an army general. That's where it stemmed from.
Well, I think that's it for memes.
There was all memes, one news.
Yeah, yeah. I thought
the article also contained...
Was a meme, yeah.
Yeah,
I thought I had more news, but turns out I didn't prepare that well.
No more news.
That's all I care to do. It's Morgan.
Well, that is Morgan. You fucking twat.
Whoops. Okay. Well, next segment requires a little prompt.
Does it?
First, I do want to say Sven's still here.
Yeah, Sven's here. He's just
not
fucked.
Doing too well.
I haven't actually got around to fixing him yet.
Yep. So
I have two parts. Sven will always be here, love. No matter what.
Even what conditions
state
he's in.
He's in, for fuck's sake.
Mm-hmm.
But look, obviously we've got both parts.
Part one and two.
Yeah.
I haven't got around to fixing him because I'm busy, but...
Yeah.
We'll see. Maybe it's an ongoing thing that...
How about this?
Every episode it's like, is it fixed? That's the next segment.
Is it really?
That Ooh. Is the next segment.
I didn't even know that.
We're going to play Guess the Song. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get one of you to take your headphones off and I'm going to play the song through your ears and you're going to hear it and play the slide whistle. Whoa, that was a bit. play the slide whistle along to the song and the other person has to guess what the song is. Yeah.
Okay. You go first.
So, Johnny, take your headphones off.
All right.
I'm going first.
Hopefully you can't hear through the...
Right, okay.
Ben actually, hold that for you? Ben actually bought me...
This is perfect.
Is this no, the real life?
Can you hear anything, Johnny?
Is this just fantasy?
Right.
Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see.
I'm
just a poor boy. I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Anyway, the wind blows. Doesn't really matter to me. To me.
This is impossible.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh,
right.
I was never
so
fucking
it's
get
nothing
that.
Fucking repetitive.
I was, get that.
It was pretty difficult to be
thrown in on the deep end. However, yeah. When you listen back to it, please overlay the song.
Oh,
there
yeah,
was
yeah.
some bits
yeah, yeah,
where
yeah.
I was proud of myself. How well I did it.
Okay, swap over then. Okay.
This is exciting because Johnny has no musical talent.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna do two rounds.
Oh, yeah,
each,
I've got to take
way.
My headphones off.
Yeah.
I'm so excited for this. Yeah, let me wet my whistle. Good pun.
Okay. That was great. Yeah, I didn't catch that, but I like that. Okay.
Dun, 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 Tiger.
Yeah.
Yes. That was actually pretty good, Johnny.
It's fucking easy.
That was pretty good.
Jesus.
Ben threw me in with a really difficult
Bohemian
one.
Bohemian Rhapsody. Yeah. Jesus what? Christ.
Yeah.
Set me up for failure.
Bohemian Rhapsody. What?
To be honest.
And I have the Tiger as the second one.
I thought Bohemian Rhapsody would be.
You need like something.
There's not enough repetitive
You're
sequences.
Right. Well, it's round two.
Round two.
Okay.
Okay.
That's a good one. Eye of the Tiger, I love it.
Not bad, eh?
Yep. Thank you.
Thank you, man. I'm so glad you got it.
That's a really good segment.
Mm. You got one more to go now. You got yours.
Keep your headphones off.
No, I've got to take mine off, you retard.
Okay. This one is difficult. So you've had a difficult one each, but it should
come
be
noticeable. I reckon I got this.
Noticeable. Yeah, it depends on his playing because it's quite...
Like, you got one phrase in there, bang on. I was like, bang, Simpsons.
Yeah, there we go.
There was there's a phrase at the start that I got like da 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 something like that.
Well, really well done. That was
who wins that?
I was really trying,
Johnny for sure, because I guessed both. I guess Johnny whistled better both times.
Yeah,
yeah.
Well done, Johnny.
Lovely.
Well done, John.
Lovely. Perfect.
We'll bring a prize next time.
What's the prize?
I don't know. I should have thought about that before.
It's all right.
You get a firm handshake.
You can have a shot of vodka.
Oh, firm handshake. Really firm. That's a really arsehole move.
On camera.
Just one. You're such a sore loser.
Yeah, I am. The fact that he's a better musician than me. And I'm the one who's trying to make
fuck I didn't get Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yeah.
Yeah. Imagine I played it perfectly.
I think
I sat and played Bohemian Rhapsody on the slide whistle perfectly. Do you know what? Episode 10. I'll come in and we'll have a whole lighting set up and I'm going to do the entire
I'm going to rearrange that spotlight so it's just on you.
Just on my head. Set fire to my head.
Completely dark.
Speaking of, none of the lights are on. That's why.
Oh.
That's why it looks different. Oh well.
Oh well, but no one can tell.
No.
Let's get serious. Sponsored section. This is from our sponsor. I don't know yet.
We'll find out.
Craving laughs faster than a bullet train? Ditch the tube. Head to Rolling Stock.
Another train bun must be contagious.
Hilarious bartenders, good times that won't leave you stranded. And guess what? We filmed a podcast episode here. Quote our secret catchphrase, all aboard the laughter train for a special discount.
You know our catchphrase, everyone.
Yeah, that's
we always say it.
Now that's a deal I can get behind. So hop on the Rolling Stock Express and prepare for a side-splitting journey.
Rolling Stock, where laughs flow and fun never derails. Find them online at Rolling Stock London. That's Rolling Stock London. Or roll in on Kingsland Road and remember, all aboard the laughter train for your discount.
All aboard the laughter train.
Love that.
That is the gayest catchphrase possible. I can't say that.
Yeah, you can.
It's all right, because you're gay.
Yeah. We're all gay.
Yeah. We're actually a trio. We're a love triangle.
I'm going to move past that. If you do come into Rolling Stock, though, and you quote our catchphrase,
all aboard,
you will get a
train.
Discount.
Yeah. How much discount? You've got to ask Johnny for that.
20%.
Woo!
If you come to Basinghouse and quote that to the bouncers,
that'll give you a frisk searching.
and ask for me, say all aboard the Laughter Train and ask for me, I will give you free entry.
Whoa.
That was a better one.
I will give you free entry. I will walk you past the ticket guy. And you can
there you go. So sponsored by Rolling Stock again, obviously. Yeah. Next week, though, we're going to have some fresh sponsors.
Amazing house.
Maybe you'll have to find out.
Lovely. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay. Are you ready for our fifth segment?
Fifth segment. Let's roll it on.
This segment is called Pronounce This Bitch.
Pronounce This Bitch.
We need a little jingle there.
Yeah. Pronounce This Bitch. With like a
graphic.
There you go. You've just got it. I've just done it.
I just want you to pronounce these words for me.
For fuck's sake.
Go for it, Morgan.
I'm going to go first.
This is just Morgan, isn't it?
This is targeting Morgan.
I really struggle with this one. Brewery.
That was really good. Well done.
Brewery.
Yeah. I've been training.
I've been practicing a lot because I used to go brewery. Brewery.
Brewery.
Brewery.
Yeah.
Lovely.
That was good, though.
A brewery. Yeah.
You work in a bar, so you should be able to say this one.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Next.
I know.
Next one.
See, this one I really
this one we discovered
with.
This preliminary.
Excuse
my
me?
Life. Hold on.
Go on.
Preliminary. Fuck!
Close.
Preliminary.
That's
yes!
It.
Yes. It just takes three tries.
Preliminary.
Oh, wow. You got that speedy, too.
Preliminary. Preliminary.
Preliminary.
This doesn't feel right coming out of my mouth.
Preliminary.
Whoa. It's when you say something over and over, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Next one.
Come on.
Onion.
Onion.
Onion. That's the worst thing I've ever heard.
I stick a random G in there, don't I? Onion.
But the thing is, it sounds like how the vegetable looks, I think. I think it's more fitting than the actual word. Yeah, than onion. Seems like. Yeah.
I agree.
But you are just a spastic for saying that.
Yeah. Onion.
We'll move on.
It's funny because these are targeted at me because I know you can move.
Those first three are. Now we're
Worcestershire.
Yeah. Wow, you got that, yeah?
Worcestershire,
yeah. Americans would be...
Worcestershire.
It's like Leicester as well. That's another one that's just fucking stupid.
Leicester.
Yeah.
Leicester.
I mean, it makes sense. Because that's how it's fucking spelled.
English are just
that
fucking
is spelled
stupid.
Worcestershire. That's how they say it. Worcestershire.
Worcestershire.
Yeah. Anyway, next one.
Next one.
Hummus.
Ah, good. Because I thought one of you would call it hummus or hummus or something.
Hummus.
Yeah, that's correct, isn't it?
Yeah, I'd say so.
I'm sure. Is that a regional thing?
I don't know.
Have you heard people call it hummus, though?
And yeah. Hummus.
Is it American?
Maybe it's American.
Hummus.
Look at
it,
the pointing thing. Maybe that's very good.
Okay. Give. Give that one a go.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Close.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Tarianism. Go on.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
You're close. Still not quite.
It doesn't quite flow right, does it?
Go on, fast. Say it really fast.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Oh, you're putting a T on the end. Where's the T coming from?
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Not a T. Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
There you go.
Nice. Go on, Johnny.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
That's good.
Go on then, Ben.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
What does it mean?
I have no clue.
Long words was put into Google.
Google. Yeah, I just searched difficult words.
I hope Google's
to say.
The next one.
Goblin.
Gobble.
Oh, you goblet.
Fucking twat.
I should have put that on if I
goblet.
If I remembered.
It's goblet.
Oh,
my
goblet.
God, how much fucking rum did you put in that?
Double. Get out, fam.
Ready?
GIF.
Yeah, me too.
GIF.
I think have you typed this up?
Yeah, what do you mean? Yeah.
I think it's... Is it not with a J?
No.
No, it's spelt with a G, but people pronounce it with a J.
GIF.
A GIF.
Only people over 35.
Do you think?
Yep.
So but that was more there.
Close, he's nearly there. The minute he turns 35, it's going to come.
I feel like it was more their era, because you don't say a GIF anymore, do you? Or a GIF.
We call
I feel
it.
Like that was very early days of like Instagram.
Yeah, but
and stuff,
like your phone and shit still call it a GIF.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
so, the only time I use it is when I'm texting Zaki, who is an older gentleman.
45, isn't he?
Something around that.
Yeah, something around that.
He's and he calls everyone a reptile. So every time he texts me, I text him back a GIF of a reptile dancing. Mm. The same one every time, without fail. Reptile.
Okay. This is a fun one.
Come on.
Okay. Holy fuck. I don't know where to fucking start.
I could tell his eyes were looking at it and he was just scanning. Because I can just see the back of his head.
Not only can he not pronounce words, though, he can't read. So it's a real
I don't know where to fucking start with that.
This is one that I struggle with.
Come on.
Deteriorate.
Wow. Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. No, this is the thing. I know how to say deteriorate. Yeah. I know what it means, but I didn't know that's what that said.
Yeah.
It took me
so
long to read it and work out that's what that says.
Yeah.
I think I might secretly have dyslexia and I just don't know about it.
It's not a secret.
I've been I know no, but I've been struggling more recently with it. Like I've been typing and I'm like, how the fuck? Like I type it out and I spell it right, but I look at it and I'm like, it doesn't look right.
No. Mm. Deteriorate.
So remember,
right,
he asked me all the time.
I've been texting in the flat, and I'm like, "How do you spell this?" And it's like quite a simple word.
Like,
he spells it out.
How you spell cupboard?
And then, typed it right, but when I'm looking at it, I'm like, "It doesn't look right."
Yeah,
yeah.
It doesn't look like I've typed it.
I always think that with the word cocktail, I'm always like, "There's no way it just says cock and tail next to each other."
I always put an R in there for no reason.
Where
I put cock trail. Oh no, that was something else.
That auto-corrected from one of his friends. Oh, lovely.
Deteriorate.
Is
that all right?
Yep.
Yeah, that's all right.
You have to give him a minute to figure it out.
Yeah, read it. Often.
Often.
Incorrect.
Often.
Really?
Yeah.
Often.
Yeah. It's correctly pronounced often.
Nice. Like often. Yeah. Often. Often.
I feel like it often depends on the context, doesn't it? Like, I do that often.
I think it often.
Yeah.
I think it depends on the person saying it.
I often find, yeah.
I think if you said it to me, or if I said it in conversation, I'd say often. I often feel this way.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But I think reading it, when I see the T, I'm more like to read it with the T.
That's true.
Often.
Yeah.
That's true.
I agree.
There you go. I thought that was an interesting one, though.
Tongue twister.
Well, yeah. I'm saying it's time for tongue twister.
You did that to catch me out, you bastard. You did that to catch me out, man. Oh.
You said it very well, though.
Tongue twister.
Oh, well done. Well done.
I was because I was thinking I need to claw my way back, so I was really focusing on what came up next. So I've got to do it quick.
Oh, funny.
Tongue twisters. Are you ready for these? Oh, I thought this is good because you've had a couple drinks now.
Yeah,
as well,
true. Yeah.
So it's going to be more difficult.
You go first.
No. You go first.
A noisy noise. A noise. An oyster.
A noisy noise, a noise, a noise. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh.
A noisy noise, a noise, an oyster.
Do they get harder?
Yeah.
Yes.
They get longer too.
Oh,
a noisy noise, a noise, an oyster.
I just thought that sounded so
funny. Annoying. It sounds like when I'm saying onion. It's got that same onion feel.
Noisy noise, a noise, an oyster.
Noisy noise, a noise, an oyster.
Lovely.
That one was easy. That was all right.
Yeah.
Just warm up. All
right, okay.
Oh.
He's run out of stuff.
Fucking hell.
Jesus Christ.
Me first?
I'll go first. A tutor who tooted the flute tries to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two of the...
Two to the tutor?
Said the two to the tutor, it's harder to toot or to tutor to
toot.
I'm too slow. Read it to make it flow.
Just read it as fast as you can. Doesn't matter about slipping up. Just
a tutor who tooted the flute tries to teach the two young tutors to toot. Said the two of the tutor, it's harder to toot or toot to toot of the toot.
Just made it up at the end. Just freestyle.
Freestyle. Too many, man. Too many, man.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to try to go as fast as I can. A tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to toot jar? The two twos to toot.
That was pretty fucking good.
That
though.
Is actually pretty good.
That two
said tutor, the two to the tutor. Is it harder to toot or tutor two tutors to toot?
The rest
is
fine. Is
that last bit?
Or to tutor two tutors to toot
to toot?
Because it switches over, doesn't it?
Yeah.
A tutor who tooted the flute tries to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two to the tutor. Is it harder to toot or tutor two tutors to toot?
Yeah.
Nah, wow, boss, well done. Come on.
That was good.
Love that.
I'm going to attempt it.
Go on then.
As quick as you can.
Quick as fuck.
A tutor who tooted the flute tried to teach two young tutors to toot. Said the two to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to tutor two tutors to toot?
Wow.
That was fucking impressive.
Impressive. Well done.
I'm actually shocked at myself.
That is good.
Okay.
Next one. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty thought the butter. Fuck. So the Betty. So Betty bought a better butter, and it was better than the Betty. It was better than the butter Betty bought before.
Yeah.
Fuck.
There
hell.
You go. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty bought a better butter, and it was better than the butter Betty bought before. Yes! Straight away. It was
that
one was little hesitation,
that
but
was wicked. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought. Betty bought a bit of butter, but the butter Betty bought was bitter. So Betty bought a better butter, and it was better than the butter Betty bought before.
Oh, come on,
that's
man. Yeah.
Horrible.
It's a tough one. You're bad with the B's. I'm bad with the A's.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I think this is the last one.
Rory the Warrior and Roger the Warrior were reared wrongly in a rural brewery. He's fucked.
Rory the Warrior and Roger the Warrior were reared wrongly in a rural brewery. It all merges into one.
Rory the Warrior and Roger the Warrior were reared wrongly in the rural brewery.
Reared wrongly in the rural brewery. It's so hard for me to say because you were training me this week. I was asking you how to say brewery.
Yeah.
And you were like, ignore the R.
Brewery.
Don't say brewery. Don't try and go brewery.
Brewery. Yeah.
You just go, ignore the R, brewery.
Brewery.
Brewery. Yeah.
Like jewelry.
Jewelry, yeah.
Yeah.
Forget about the W.
Jewelry. Jewelry.
Jewelry.
Jewelry.
Tomfoolery.
What's that quote of, oh fuck, what's his name? The big fat DJ. DJ Khaled.
Should have got that.
saying jewelry. You not seen that?
Not seen it, no.
I haven't seen that.
We'll pull it up later.
Next.
I can pull it up now.
Pull it up now. So just search.
Pull it up now.
Just search DJ Khaled saying like jewelry meme or something. It's so funny. Jewelry. It's really good.
Jewelry.
Top one, I think that is it.
Wow. He looks horrible.
It's a short, I think.
And the problem is, DJ Khaled owes nobody no money. First of all, I have so much jewelry. I got more jewelry. And it's not even about the jewelry. Because, you know,
jewelry. What is jewelry?
You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, is
at the end of the day. Correcting him as well. Like,
it's so good, man. He is a walking, talking meme.
He really is.
He really is a walking, talking meme. When he gets that car that's like,
Cappuccino.
Cappuccino. I call it Cappuccino. What's the other famous one?
Seen the video where he falls off the wakeboard or whatever it is.
No.
He's in the ocean. He's like surfing. He just goes, f-boff. He's like, f-boff. Lands head first in the ocean.
What a silly guy.
What are the other ones that he does? Oh, shit. This is like a meme that's been and gone, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. Where has he gone?
He was everywhere.
I've not seen him in a while. Producing music now.
Hibernation.
It's the funny ones where he's like,
let's go golfing.
That's it. That's one of them. Let's go golfing.
All right, let's do some Q&A, I guess.
How many segments we got?
This is the last one.
Nice. What time? What's the time?
We're at 53 minutes.
Nice. You got somewhere to be or something?
No, I'm just curious.
Have you got the questions on your phone? Could I?
Oh, shit. Yeah, sorry.
Or you can pick them if you want this time.
Give me 1 second.
It's better with headphones.
What's better with headphones?
What, the podcast? Because I'm not doing this. Yeah.
I'm like this.
Yeah.
I've noticed that I've been doing that a lot more this episode.
But you've got a fixed mic though, so you can't.
Right.
I think I'm a little bit more uncomfortable here with the.
We should get you. Well, you could probably have one of those chairs.
The nice comfy ones.
Yeah, but I just got no room. It's because I'm kind of leaning over.
Mm. Okay. What ones did
Forget
we get
about it?
What ones
viewers.
Did we have last
Forget
time?
About it.
I don't know, just ask him and I'll say.
Okay, craziest, no. Best drunken customer story.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I've got one.
I've got, you go first.
I'll go first. This was when I, in the summertime last year, they had one of those daytime techno parties on a Saturday, right?
In Rolling Stock.
In Rolling Stock, in the bunker. I wouldn't say it's more of a crazy customer, it's more of a crazy sighting.
Right.
That makes sense. The person itself was drunk, but was pretty shocking to see. Obviously, it's an older crowd of about 45 to 60. And in the summer, it was quite warm. Loads of people were drunk. And I come across this lady. She wandered out of the bunker. She was at least 62. At least. Really old. You could see all the wrinkles. She was wearing a neon yellow bikini.
Oh, yeah.
With a string neon dress over the top.
Oh.
There were some flaps that should not have been seen there. That shit was scary as fuck.
Oh, my God.
Never again.
My, I don't, the thing is, in Basing House, I,
there's too many. Yeah, hold on, it's on my phone. Mortgage mum.
Fuck you.
You can't take it.
I can't take it. I hate it.
Yeah, it's horrible.
You ready for our last segment?
Always. Yes.
Yeah, hit us up. Has he grown?
Oh, ooh. For fuck's sake, I hate this segment.
Has he grown? Right, I'll go get the, what's it called? Behind the scenes camera.
Annoyingly, I'm wearing the same shoes as last podcast, so.
You might have grown leg-wise. Doubt it. Really doubt it.
Bring your mic, John.
Really doubt it. Just going to move that out of the way. Pass me your, intemper. Lovely.
Go barefoot again. Yeah. True height.
True height. Goodbye. How tall is he?
5 foot, 7 and just under a half. So.
Is it the same?
Give me the mic. Verdict is, he has not grown.
He's not grown. That's such a shame. That's such a shame.
Maybe one day I'll grow.
Yeah.
And say, oh, I was going to make the same joke as last time. That's how boring I am.
When we go to Turkey and you get your hair done, I'll go get my legs done.
It'll be all out of proportion.
Very romantic clip. Yeah, yeah, it looked like you were kissing.
He's going to be all out of proportion as well. Just leg.
Well, there you go.
Love it.
I hope everyone enjoyed this episode.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a little cheeky puff on the old Piperoonie.
We very much enjoyed it. At least I did.
I enjoyed it.
I'm not going to talk for you guys.
I fucking didn't.
I can't wait for the next one, really.
Yeah.
Little pufferoo.
Next week, I suppose, guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna try get rat these out weekly and
weekly episodes.
We'll do our best.
So yeah, tune in next week.
Tune in. We'll see another one. See us.
Do you want to end with a harmony again?
Yeah. I'll start.
Okay.
Actually, no. Let Johnny start because he's the least musical.
Okay.
You said this, but I got Simpsons down.
Start pretty low.
Okay.
Yeah. Start low.
Not
low enough. That's terrible. We need to practice.
That's fucking awful. We'll get good. Anyway,
so
bye.
See you later.
Bye.